If your phone runs out of charge in a public place, what would you do? Most people would rush to the first public charging kiosk. You might not think twice about plugging your phone into a charging station, but you should. Mobile phones can get infected through a type of cyber attack called juicejacking. A USB port is not simply a power socket. You can also use it to transfer and sync your data. A hacker can tamper with a USB charging port at a public charging station to steal passwords and export data. There are two ways your phone can be juicejacked. Data theft, where data is stolen from the connected device through the USB cable, and malware installation, where malware is dropped on the connected device. Hackers use USB capabilities to bypass smartphone defense mechanisms, resulting in mobile phone infections. Symptoms of a mobile phone infection: quickly draining battery life, random icons appearing on your screen, apps you didn't download appearing on your phone, pop-up ads in browsers or notification centers, and an unusually large cell phone bill. But sometimes infections leave no trace at all. The main way to avoid juicejacking is to stay away from public charging stations or portable wall chargers. Carry a personal charger or a power bank. Use USB condoms, which are adapters that allow the power transfer but don't connect the data transfer pins. Switch off your phone or lock your phone and then plug it into the charging port. This technique only works on few mobile models.